The next one, restriction enzyme. Once again, it links the DNA at a specific site. It's a repetition.